So it's a gloomy morning today. We're here at Entertainment City Paranque near Okada. And gumising kami ng maaga, syempre, to have our breakfast here at Kingsford Hotel Manila. So it's our first time to have our staycation here at Kingsford Hotel Manila. And let's check kung ano ba yung mga breakfast offerings nila dito. And please do subscribe to my channel, Carm's Diary, for my future vlog on staycations, buffet restos, places to go, and much more. So yung buffet area or cafe ni Kingsford Hotel, nakalocate lang siya sa ground floor near Sabana Bar. So ayan, hindi na po makatiis, kakatingin. Ayan, nawa ka ng pie. So napansin ko medyo maliit lang yung cafe or yung buffet area ni Kingsford kasi nagkaroon na ng mga tables dito sa yan sa areyang yan. Kapag hindi ka aabot ng siguro mga 8 o'clock kasi nung lumabas kami mga around 8:30 yun, marami lang tao sa labas. So much better mga earlier than 8 mag breakfast na kayo kung pupunta kayo dito sa Kingsford Hotel. So let's check kung ano yung mga food offerings nila for the breakfast. They also have champorado and meron din siya ng lugaw. Ayan. So, si ate yan, kumukuha siya ng champorado niya. So, gusto niya pala sa champorado niya is hindi na makikita yung champorado. So, puro gatas. Ayan. And so, it's time for me to get my food. So with my observation, kapag maaga pa, syempre usually naman, nag-open talaga yung mga breakfast buffet ng hotel, 6 a.m. to 10 a.m. Pag maaga kang pumunta, around 6 a.m, hindi pa siya magaanong matao. Pero pag mga around na mga 7 o'clock, up to, syempre before 10 a.m, ayan ang dami na ng tao. So yun yung madalas na iniiwasan namin, yung syempre marami kang kasabay na kumukuha sa buffet, masyadong crowded. So yung breakfast buffet dito sa Kingsford Hotel, syempre included na siya dun sa binayaran namin sa hotel accommodation, which we booked through Agoda. So much cheaper yung nakuha namin siya versus sa mismong hotel prices nila dito. So another thing with their breakfast buffet is you can ask for hot chocolate, you can ask for a certain kind of tea, halimbawa chamomile tea, green tea, meron naman sila dyan, black tea sila yan. And isa-serve nila yon, included yun sa breakfast buffet package na binayaran mo. When it comes to their food, actually masarap naman lahat ng inihain nila for breakfast. Nagustuhan ko yung chicken tocino, yung scrambled egg, masarap din yung fish fillet. Yung food selection kasi nila dito is really parang common lang naman din for a 3 or 4 stars hotel. So common din siya nakikita sa ibang mga hotels. And so far with our experience, sulit naman talaga yung pagkakuha namin ng buffet breakfast included na sa hotel accommodation namin dito. Also, I'll be posting soon yung experience namin with accommodation ng Kingsford Hotel. So, if you wanna check that out, please subscribe to my channel, Carm's Diary. And if you wanna visit Kingsford Hotel, it is located at Bagong, Nayong, Pilipino, Entertainment City, Barangay Tambo, Paranque. I'll just put other information about Kingsford Hotel in the description box below. Thank you so much for watching. Until my next vlog, bye! God bless!